Tuesday, February 26th. Here we go with your Sleaze Big Three. Here's what everyone's talking about today. Paris Hilton shopping around a new reality show. No networks have kind of jumped in on it yet. MTV and VH1 said to be interested. All we know about it is Paris Hilton's looking for a new friend, somebody she can trust. Okay. Charlie Sheen, he's quite upset with Ryan Seacrest. If you remember Charlie Sheen, big nasty custody dispute and breakup between him and Denise Richards. He even went to court to try to get Denise Richards and their two young daughters to not do this reality show. Charlie Sheen didn't want his young girls exposed like that. Apparently, he lost that battle, so they're going through with this reality show. Denise Richards and the two young daughters. Ryan Seacrest is one of the show's producers. Charlie Sheen actually called up Ryan Seacrest on his radio show the other day and just gave him a piece of his mind. Said, "You're the scum of the earth, you're lower than low, and right now I could knock your lights out." So, I don't know, we could have a brawl going between Charlie Sheen and Ryan Seacrest. And finally, Whoopi Goldberg teared up and started crying a little bit on The View yesterday. She's all upset because the Academy Awards, they did this montage of some of the great hosts from past years. They left her out. She's hosted the Oscars 4 years. Matter of fact, she's the only Oscar winner to ever host the show. She's also the only African-American to ever host the show. She was included in a montage of Oscar winners. They just left her out in the montage of great Oscar hosts. Whoopi took it personally. She's crying. Okay, there you go. Your three biggest Hollywood sleaze stories of the day. More tomorrow on your Jammin' JJS Morning Mess.
Jammin' JJS.